this is one of the more amazing orchards that I know. It's not like just one orchard, but it's quite a big area. As you might have gathered, we're on a clickety-clack railroad track in Mallorca. I'll put a bit more on the text. This is where most of Europe's almonds are grown. Most of the trees here are almonds. Further up into the mountains we've been coming from, you've got more oranges and olives. Quite a few figs.